Hey guys, welcome back to the channel and you're watching iPhoneTopics.com. Today's video is a problem solving video. I usually write all the information in the Notes app, but my copy paste option suddenly stopped working after updating to iOS 14. Same thing happened in all the apps like Facebook, Instagram, TikTok and so on. It's really annoying because I want to copy a section and not the entire post. Okay, let's see how to troubleshoot it now. Let's get into the video. Solution number 1, double tap on the text. My first solution is the very simple one, but people in the Apple discussion forum said that this worked for them, so you can give it a try. It's nothing but double tapping on the text and there appears a pop-up in that give copy and again place the cursor where you want and again double tap and give paste. That's it. You can see the word is pasted here. Solution number 2, disable the handoff feature. So for some users, disabling and then re-enabling the universal clipboard seems to fix this issue. I'll explain what it is. To do this, first disable the handoff feature. For that, go to settings and tap on general and then click airplay and handoff and you can see the handoff option, disable that one. That's it. After that, log out of your iCloud account and then restart your iPhone. You have to follow these 3 steps continuously to solve this issue. Then check whether the copy paste functionality is working or not. Solution number 3, place the cursor at the end and single tap. This will work a little bit, so that place the cursor at the end of the text and single tap. And you can see the option select all, in that give select all and tap copy. After that, place the cursor wherever you want and again single tap and give paste. That's it, you can see the following text is pasted here. But guys, keep in mind, this only works when you place the cursor at the end of the text and not in the middle of the text or other spots. That's it. I think the above mentioned solution will surely sort out your problem. If it is, then let me know through your comments. We'll meet you again with the next video. Until then, keep supporting iPhoneTopics.com. Ciao!